Hi, I'm Karen Holst with Start Within. We're all about inspiring and enabling you to rise within your company or organization and launch new products, services, or solutions. In our last video, we looked at how L.L. Bean has teamed up with a wearable tech company, Lumia, to unlock the big data of how their clothes are used and worn. Today, we're going to see how big data can drive innovation, especially when it's combined with a certain way of thinking. Because data on its own is just a raw material. It's like having a ton of flour. It has value, but it's worth so much more when you turn it into cake. Cake. So what can you bake from big data? The answer lies in the additional ingredient, design thinking. Design thinking, born from the folks at international design firm IDEO, is a method of meeting people's needs and desires in a technologically feasible and strategically viable way. You start by looking at the customer's needs, rather than solely focusing on profit margins and bottom line. You don't ignore these important factors, of course. That's just bad business sense. But in design thinking, you start with the customer needs first and build from there. When looking at customers' behaviors, big data versus survey data is all about the information that reflects their true behaviors, rather than what they think their true behavior is. This opens up the opportunity for real, groundbreaking innovation. Applied in the right way, this can unlock the real human-centered problem. For L.L. Bean, collecting information like how a jacket is worn, washed, or the temperature of the climate is a little data breadcrumbs that we leave behind as we live our lives. The company can then follow the breadcrumbs to understand more about our behaviors. This is more telling than what you could fill out in a survey or post on social media. It's beyond the edited response and rooted in real-life activities. But big data is not just for big brands. You might not have an army of customers wearing your brand's sci-fi pants, sending data to the cloud, but there are ways you can collect vital information. Even if you aren't an engineer or well-versed in mining big data, you can still practice using big data with design thinking. The most obvious place to start is using website data from Google Analytics to objectively show the most important behavior patterns of users on a website. Once you understand what people are doing, you can work out why and use this to find innovative solutions. If you don't have your own website, don't despair. Google has a demo Google Analytics account available to everyone. I've included the link below in the notes section. And even though it's a demo, the data comes from the real Google merchandise store, which sells Google-branded merch, so it's real numbers and real customer behaviors. You can learn to apply your favorite algorithm, find valuable behavior insights, and all about the customer's needs through big data. Big data must be treated as the asset, not the byproduct. And anyone can find value in it if they learn how to look. When big data is paired with a human-centered design, that's where we uncover real innovation. If you have any thoughts or questions about using big data or design thinking, add a comment below. Thank you for checking out Start Within. Like this video if you found it interesting. Each week, we release videos focusing on the newest technology and innovation companies are launching. We then go into some of the mindsets, tips, and solutions these companies employ to enable you to go out and launch new things right where you are. Don't forget to subscribe, and thank you for your support.